match the WWE Universe has been salivating for. And here you see Sam.
The count, but why?
There are nasty intentions that still need to be.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Answering back.
Oh, sweet. Nice and done.
Oh, his opponent. Vertical
the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that.
Lesnar looking to bait his opponent into making a mistake.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And that was a successful bit. Brock Lesnar, what power.
Dropping the elbow right in the knee.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
No way Sammy recovered from that.
There's two.
And Zane is a eliminated.
Solo Sikoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Knee strike connects. Man, this place is jumping. And now gets tossed into the ring.
The American Nightmare.
And he slides him to the mat. To the crossroads.
Rhodes just turned the lights out.
That's gotta be it. There's two.
Tough way to end your night.
Sikoa has been eliminated.
Lesnar unleashed.
Would you just look at him? Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate.
Look at that gash on the face of Reigns.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Set all the way to a gown.
Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Oh!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Release back suplex. Kick to the gut.
Catches the leg.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
This is not going to end well.
Bang! What a move.
DDT.
And Brock just... He may get the three count right here.
This is it. You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Able to give him the slip. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Watch out. Final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Looking for the victory. Two. Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. What energy in this arena, Ty.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Rose looking to end this.
And there was some force on that move.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Cover!
Two count!
You are not. You doing here, Corey?
Impressive display of power.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
He got whipped into that corner.
And he won't let this one go just yet.
It's not often we see the Tribal Chief held up at the one-yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Six-man elimination tag team match, I feel like I should just walk away. I may never see anything like that ever again.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar.
Big win for these three here tonight.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.